right, bud.
What's up, Mr. Epic?
I was totally wrong here.
No, you weren't paying attention.
You'd be chit-chatting with Rich.
Yep.
Rich is not warning me about this trail.
I don't think he remembers it.
Okay. I tried to move out of the way for you, though.
No, it's okay. I have to stay in the pack, man.
Yeah.
Can't break the pack. I just go up and down from the two gears. Yeah. 3.46 miles.
Sorry, Bert.
It's okay. I think you could have pushed it.
Well, I could have pushed it. I definitely could have pushed it. If the heart rate's only one.
Hello, hello. Why you hang up on a rock and got me all messed up?
I probably could, but man, the consequences are high if you don't make it. But I think I could.
Yeah, you could.
Thank you. lot of single track switchback type climb, rocks, boulders, some roots under the tree line. It's now 4.82 miles. Still moving. I'm doing a pretty good pace today. The group is. Remember the last time we went out here in April, I think I was dying at about the 3 mile mark. I had a hardtail. Today I'm riding my Hibis Ripley. And it's good we've been practicing and moving in the right direction. Okay, I think we're done with the climbing. For now. I think there's a little bit more. Just my brakes. There you go. Thank you. Yep, you too. There's a biker coming down the hill.
Maybe I'll come down this side. Is it a bad idea? It was hard.
Thank you. Hello.